Except that when you enter a house, it is recommended by the Quran to say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. So this is either there is inhabitants in the house, or if it's empty, you always say Bismillah when you enter or when you exit. So you say Bismillah. Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, said, and this is an authentic hadith, that you say if there is no one in the house, Assalamu alayna wa ala ibadillahi salihin. So you intend to say salam to the jinn or to whomever is there who is not human.